Brothers and sisters, ما من أيام علماء said these days are better than the days of Ramadan because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he did not say no days and then he said between brackets except the days of Ramadan. ما من أيام, no days. The only difference is that the last 10 nights of Ramadan are better because they have Laylatul Qadr. But the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah, the a'mal in them are most beloved to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So what's your plan? We cannot approach these days without a plan, ya akhwan. So inshallah ta'ala, I will share a few tips that we can think about that, ya Allah, if you kept me alive to witness these days, I will do my best to implement them. First, tawbah. Repent, ya akhi. Do not leave these 10 days the way you entered these 10 days. You drink alcohol, you commit zina, you are dealing with riba, you are not wearing the hijab, my sister. Whatever you're doing, you know yourself. Do not leave these 10 days and the same thing. Make a tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So you will be doing the a'mal that Allah loves and Allah will love you because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said in Surah Al-Baqarah, إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ التَّوَّابِينَ. Allah loves the ones who constantly repent. Tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Second, ya akhwan, do not enter these days and there is something in your heart towards anyone else. Please forgive them, ya akhi, for the sake of Allah Azza wa Jal. Forgive them. Do not hold any grudges. Text them, call them, tell them the best 10 days of the year are coming. May Allah bless you. May Allah protect you. Let's forget the past and open a new page. Clean your heart from any kind of hatred, malice, jealousy, envy before these days come. Third, ya akhwan, try to fast all the 9 days. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said he kept it general, amal salih. And is there any longer amal salih than fasting? If you can fast the whole 9 days, Allahu Akbar. If you want to fast few of them, Allahu Akbar. But make sure inshaAllah ta'ala not to miss the day of Arafah, which is the 9th of Dhul Hijjah, which is the day before the day of Eid, where Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam promised 2 years of sins to be forgiven, a past year and a future year. My brothers and sisters, in these days, make sure every single salat is performed on time. On time. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us that Allah said in the Hadith al-Qudsi, the most beloved a'mal to Allah, mafteradtuhu alayhi, the obligation, the fard. So there's nothing more beloved, no salat more beloved to Allah than the fard salat. Make sure every single salat is done on time. Perform qiyam, tahajjud in these days, 2 rak'ahs in the middle of the night, begging Allah Azza wa Jal, asking Him for His mercy. تَتَجَافَى جُنُوبُهُمْ عَنِ الْمَضَاجِعِ يَدْعُونَ رَبَّهُمْ خَوْفًا وَطَمَعًا وَمِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ يُنْفِقُونَ. They can't sleep at night. They want to be alone with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah make us all among them, inshallah.
كَانُوا قَلِيلًا مِّنَ اللَّيْلِ مَا يَهْجَعُونَ.
اللهم اجعلنا منهم يا رب العالمين. They used to hardly sleep. Qiyam, 2 rak'ah, 5 minutes, ya akhwan. That will bring you closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Charity. A lot of charity in these days. Whatever amount you can afford, do not say, I am poor, I have nothing. No, Habibi. Whatever you can afford, لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها. But that amount that you have in mind, divide it onto 10 days. So you can be from the people who are متصدقين every single day. You want to give $100, make it $10 a day. There are so many now options online that you could make it a recurring payment on a daily basis. Do it now, inshallah ta'ala, before the days come by.